are some of you my ancestors? Did I agree with some of you before I was born that we would communicate? Once I was in this realm, that we would communicate like we're doing right now? Is this something we agreed on before I came here? Is he threatening me again? Why? I'm not afraid of him anymore. There's nothing he can do to me. Be nice or be out of my life and out of my presence. And I know he can be nice. It's all his big stupid act he puts on.